Not my success. All good. Nioh is kicking my butt. I just started. I started hella late tonight, but yeah, it's going okay. I'm getting close to the end. This is supposed to be the last mission in the DLC, in the last DLC, so I mean, I just have to beat this guy, and then another guy, and then two more, because they stacked this fucking last DLC with hella bosses, but I'm getting there. It's okay. More content while I pass the time for Elden Ring, which is almost like 2 weeks away. It's amazing. It's like, do I want to start another thing before Elden Ring comes out? I don't know. I'll just play this forever. Come on, man. I need a good attack. Thank you. Oh shit. Stop that. Hey Sin, what's going on, man? How are ya? Welcome in, dude. Good to see ya. Just woke up. Nice. Hope you're grabbing yourself some coffee pretty soon. You haven't gotten it already? Already made a coffee. Let's go. Thank you for the shout out to Sin. They. Oh, fuck. Stop that. No. No problem. Thank you for sharing Sabaton as well. Yeah, that's a cool tune. Oh shit. Oh fuck. That's a cool tune that you shared. Sabaton's a great band. Come in handy. Dodges and blocks. I'll be with you momentarily. I need to focus on this motherfucker. Okay,